can't even speak. It's January the 6th. And there's a few different days that I could have chosen from today. It's shortbread day, so if you like your Scottish biscuits, that's one for you. It's also apple tree day, but I've gone for Little Christmas, otherwise known as Women's Christmas. This is quite apparently quite a big thing in, or was in, Ireland, particularly around the Cork and Kerry areas, my research tells me. And it is basically a chance for the women to put their feet up, because presumably in olden days they would have been slaving over the hot stove cooking the Christmas dinner all day, and therefore didn't get to enjoy it much. This is a day for them to enjoy. Traditions include their children giving presents to their mothers.
Ooh, is that for mummy?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, baby. Mwah!
And also, the ladies going out for a drink with some friends. And finally, the men doing all the chores for the day. So I've just got in from work, and I believe Emily has a list of chores for me. This is interesting, thank you. Okay, so I've got my chores, and Emily's gonna go out for a drink, and she's already had a present from Paige. So I've got some work to do. Bye, have fun. Right, I deserve a Christmas drink too. All gone. I'm about halfway through the chores now, so that's good. Cheers, Merry Little Christmas. Just got that done, the hoovering and stuff downstairs. I tidied, I put washing on, and I've hoovered the living room in the hallway. So yay, including the skirting boards. I would like to point out, it's not that I never do this stuff normally. Okay, I never do the hoovering. I do put the washing on a lot. I do tidy the toys a lot. I never steam clean.
Go, use your muscle, carve it out, work with hustle.
Starting to think I should have done this before. Beaming the floor. Hi Em, did you have fun?
Yeah.
I'm almost done with the chores.